We're coming in too fast! Damn! Air brake failure! They blew too early! I'm losing her! Brace for impact!
Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last! Are you all right? Can you move? Yeah, there's the impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash. Thousands of types of flora. The ring's ecosystem is incredibly sophisticated. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Are you blind?
That we stay near the beacon and wait for extraction.
We read you. Is that you, Fauxhammer?
Roger, Fire Team Charlie. Good to hear from you.
Fauxhammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Fauxhammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Fauxhammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Fauxhammer out.
Is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere.
Yeehaw!
I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. You're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter. There must be some mechanism to cross this chasm. Look for a control panel or switch.